I haven't cooked pasta in a while, and I got these really cute looking pastas. They're whole wheat from the farmer's market. So we're gonna make some ground beef pasta. While the pasta is boiling, I'm gonna go ahead and cook the meat. This recipe actually tastes better with shrimp, but I don't have any, so we're using ground beef. Okay. Whoa. Completely unrelated, but I just took a little glance over at my plant station and I'm just in love with it. Look at how pretty it is with all my little plants. And it just looks so nice with the sun shining down on my plants. Oh, so beautiful. That pink princess is dying, so it's on the bottom. This one's struggling too, but anyway. Going to break this up in little pieces. I don't know why it's popping all over me. Alright, it's still frozen, so I'm just going to let it do its thing. Okay, I'm just going to pour the oil out. What? Oh my gosh, this thing is so heavy. Alright, let me pick up the lost beef. This is called Greg's recipe. It is my father-in-law's friend's recipe. And so it's literally just half and half and Tony's Creole seasoning, but I'm gonna add some sour cream in it to give it more fat for the girls. I'm just going to season the beef. Get that nice stir. I forget we also add peppers into it, so let me chop these up and toss them in. My girls are actually playing nicely right now, and I am very pleasantly surprised and shocked because they are always just screaming at each other. It drives me insane. But we are working on emotion control. So like I'm telling my two-year-old if she's angry, she can take deep breaths. And if that doesn't work, then she can come ask mommy for help. And I'm so proud of her. That's exactly what I was gonna say. She can tell me when she's frustrated. What's wrong?
I'm frustrated.
Why are you frustrated? What do you need help with? Okay, let me finish chopping the peppers and then I'll come help you, okay? Okay, I'm just going to dump these in there. Now I am going to pour some half and half in here. When I first made this with my husband, he was like, just trust, it's going to thicken. I was like, are you sure? Because it was so liquidy. But he was right, it actually did thicken. And I was so shocked. I didn't cook my pasta all the way through because as the half and half is going to thicken, it's going to cook the pasta some more. And I don't want the pasta to be extremely soggy. So I think that was about a cup of half and half. Oh my gosh, I have to sneeze. I'm gonna add more seasoning. Okay, I am going to pour the pasta. Chloe, what's wrong? Are you hungry? Dinner will be ready soon. Okay, now I'm just going to give it a stir and then cook it until the half and half thickens and then it'll be ready to eat. This is what it looks like. So it does completely thicken and it's so yummy. Enjoy!